you see me shooting like
baby, you didn't want me when I'm down and now you want me lately. See that money stacking up and now you acting crazy. See that money stacking up and now you act.
Hey YouTube, it's me and I'm back with another video. And today I'm going to be talking about this wig right here. This wig is called Copper by Bobbi Boss. And it is in the number 2. Now, I went through some videos about wig reviews because, you know, my YouTube is new and I don't know what I'm doing. So, I'm going to kind of just go with the flow of what they've been doing, but I want to keep it as short as possible. So, what this box says is a Bobbi Boss Lace Front Premium Fiber Wig. What can we call it? It does take the flat iron. It doesn't say like the flat iron temperature, but I used it yesterday on the temperature 400 and it did pretty good. So say like maybe you can go up to 425 if you need it. 400 was fine to me. I think it was like 400 375, and that was fine. It got the job done to where I needed to be. And yeah, let's see what else. There was like, it is a little bit of shedding, but it's not like, like I'm not shedding like a dog in summertime, you know. It's like hair, like strings of hairs hair here and there, and it's nothing like too big and too bad to worry about. And then it doesn't tangle, but you know how like synthetic hair like clusters together in a weird, I don't know, in a weird way. I think you can kind of see like, I don't know how to explain it, but like if you wear synthetic wigs, you'll know what I'm talking about. Like it'll gather together like just strands and it'll like just look bunchy and not flowy and stuff. Sometimes it does that, especially when it's hot. It is February, y'all, and it is like 80 degrees outside. I am burning up. So like a lot of that like sweat and just the heat will just let it cluster together, like, yeah, kind of like how that is and stuff like that. But it's not a big deal. I just take a comb and just comb it on through just like that. Yeah, but yeah, I mean, that's really all there is to say about it. I'm not gonna give you a 30-minute video about a synthetic wig. So if you have any questions, if I miss anything, just leave a comment and I'll just respond to that. Also, if you want to see how I styled this wig or how it actually came out the box, I was interested in buying another one in a different color. So if you want to see that video, just leave a comment like, oh, you know, show us, and then I'll do that and I'll record that for you. But you know, this wig, let me pull y'all up so y'all can see just like how the part is. But yeah, so that's all that is to it. Bye.